Good afternoon. Today we're taking a walk out in the snow. Winds have dropped and starting to thaw out a little bit. So we'd thought we'd give it a go, see if there's any images still to be had. Tip I've picked up actually recently is, if you're shooting in the snow, is to overexpose your shot by two stops, and then when your shot comes out, the camera exposes two shots under, and then your shot comes out right. So you get some nice clean shots in the snow. So a little tip for you. So we're going to walk around and see what we can find. Okay, we found a little composition here with the stream, snow's melting, and being by the stream, no one's walked on it. So that's the hard bit, is finding bits where no one's walked on them. I've actually brought out my little camera today for a change. I brought my K3 out, and a kit lens and a macro lens, and I got my 300mm lens as well, just in case we see any robins or something like that. So just trying something a bit different, break from the norm. Nice image, bracketed the exposure, and I think it'd be quite a nice one. Okay, we've worked our way through to Malden Hill. Bit of an afterthought, but taking a picture of the classic tree again. It's a slightly different angle, but there's some nice lines in the ice on top of the lake. So I'm gonna see if I can capture them, but I've got my K3, not my K1 today. And I've got an 18 to 55 kit lens as well. So back to basics, but we'll see what we can get. Just come down onto one of the stands, one of the fishing stands, and the ice has got some really nice lines developed in it, leading up to like the main tree in the middle of the lake. So I've tried to capture that. I've gone in portrait mode. I am at f8, 1/60th of a second. I'm overexposing two stops again, just to compensate for the snow, manual exposure. And I'm hoping that that's picked it up. If it has, that'd be a really nice image. I'm really pleased with that one. Thank you. what it is, but it's just something about this place that I really love. So taking the classic shot again of the tree in the middle of the lake, portrait style, F10, ISO 100, 1/50th of a second, 1/50th of a second, two stops overexposed, and bracketed the exposure. So it comes out. Around the lake, see if we can find anything else. The ice is making some interesting shapes, but I think we've got the best of it around the other side. Quieting down now. It was quite busy when we first turned up, but not somewhere I'd really want to fall into. Ice is breaking up and it looks really cold. So we're going to work our way around to the pub, have a cheeky pint before we make our way back. I'll speak to you in a bit.
Drinking the pub.
Drinking the pub.